Ông quay chụp. Ông bà cả hầm to cái tầm ra ca để thi tham ca hay một nâng đo bị ca chun từ tầm nàng thà bị nhá để làm chi thuộc biên đất mơ mới được bị ca việc đấy nụn nụn chia ra mới chứ và xong bà bị ca chun từ tầm nàng thà bị nhá đang bị mình to cả tăng thùng nước để đo chụp đam đang rót vào bình ní
Thank you, Mr. President.
Sabrina Ro Antra Chit Sum Okun Luk Thien.
Mr. Civil Party, you've talked to us about the locations where you worked in the Northwest Zone. Your uncle Sai, who was the chief of the zone office, did he work at the same location as you or nearby you? Can you tell us whether you ever worked at the same office as your uncle Sai?
Và chẳng xong lúc mình chạy bằng tay mới tha một tí đài phù rồi bỏ lột phơ cá nó một tí rồi bỏ phù phía nó nó có lại nạp đấy.
Bạn, một tí phù mì phía nấu tí tăng chấm ngái pi lục ta ta bon cái nhúng nó đòn lâu lịch pram nó chấm ngái pa hai chia mùi km và thấy ông mà bọc nhom nó quạt nấu thôi ca cả lại nó mình miên ta thôi ca nó cả lại nà tì tê
And in your civil party application,
in talking about your position as a messenger at the zone office,
you state that I got this duty and position because my father had known Khusampan, Nun Chea, Hunim, Huyun, and other leaders. Before Khmer Rouge took over Cambodia, end of quote.
Can
you tell us if you know anything about any information? How is it that your father knew Nun Chea, Khusampan, and other party leaders before Khmer Rouge took power?
Do
you know any details? Do you know where it was that your father used to work with Nun Chea and Khusampan before 17 April 1975? My question was, do you know where it was that your father worked with Nun Chea and Khusampan and other party leaders before 17 April 1975?
Nau Phnom Penh.
I want to turn to another subject that's addressed in your civil party papers, that is the treatment of Buddhists. Can you tell the court what happened?
The Pagodas
and monks in your home district in Bang Bang during the Khmer Rouge regime.
Bạn, Khyom ban dang tha nou knong kech pachum chea sa thirana mun chnam rum doh chnam 77 mesa ke taeng tae pachum prab manuh chea tu tau tha nou pe da yeung kan ka rum doh prateh nang ke oy mien tae robop 2 te keu avana 2 te keu vana kamako kasiko vana 3 tiet dae ke samdau kamnot tha vana sakade phum vana nei tun nang vana anuthun dae chi vana chi chuan vana kamako kasiko no tam dae ka prachum prab che tu tau ke tha ke nang mon oy mien te
Who was it that spoke at this meeting and talked about
this issues? Lao ni ye no khong ong pachum ong pi pritin da bot moi ni.
Manu chie tu tau khnyom man ban cham chmu man dal thngai ni. Ku khnyom cham ban tae ka pinjol prab tha. Nau pe dal របប កម្ពុជា ប្រជាធិបតេយ្យ កាន់ កាប់ ប្រទេស ទាំង ស្រុង យើង មិន ឲ្យ មាន របប យើង មិន ឲ្យ មាន វណ្ណៈ 3 គឺ វណ្ណៈ សក្តិ ភូមិ វណ្ណៈ នីតុន និង វណ្ណៈ អនុធន ឡើយ យើង ឲ្យ មាន តែ វណ្ណៈ កម្មករ និង កសិករ គឺ ជា ទូ ទៅ នៅ ពេល ដែល គេ បើក កិច្ច ប្រជុំ នៅ តំបន់ ជនបទ ដែល ជា គេ ហៅ ថា
Let me see if I can refresh your memory.
ព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្រមព្
who was this zone leader
Khan?
You referred earlier today to a person who was on the zone committee with
Khan,
alias Ko.
Is
that the person who spoke at this meeting?
បាទតាតាកនេះជាកនដែលលោកនិយាយក្នុងអង្គប្រជុំមួយមុននឹងដែរនោះឬក៏យ៉ាងណាខ្ញុំធ្លាប់ស្គាល់ថាកនដែលជាមេដឹកនាំនៅភូមិភាគនោះឯងខ្ញុំស្គាល់តាកនហ្នឹងមិនថាតាកនទេមនុស្សជាទូទៅដែលពេលដែលគេប្រជុំតាមកងតាមក្រុមតាម
And just so we're clear, this person, Khan, was this the same person you indicated was also known by another name?
ខ្ញុំមិនបានដឹង
perhaps I misunderstood. Earlier today, you identified two people who you believe served on the zone committee. One was Ru Nim. Who was the other person you identified who was also on the zone committee with Nim?
គណៈភូមិភាគដែរធ្វើការជាមួយរស់ញឹមដែរនឹងឈ្មោះអ្វីទៅខ្ញុំដឹងថាឈ្មោះកននិងសមាជិកជាច្រើននៅក្នុងភូមិភាគហ្នឹងក៏ធ្វើការជាមួយរស់ញឹមដែរ
Okay, we'll come back to him a little bit later. So you were present at a meeting where this announcement was made. Later on, what happened to the pagodas and monks in your home district in
Bangkok?
ការពិតជាទូទៅມັນចាំបាច់ទៅនៅខេត្តបាត់ដំបងទេគឺនៅកន្លែងណាក៏ដូចកន្លែងណាដែរព្រះសង្ឃត្រូវបានមិនមានពជាពលរដ្ឋឬក៏គ្មានអ្នកណាមួយដែលអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យមានព្រះសង្ឃបន្តទៀត
And do you know whether any of the leaders from the center were involved or had issued any orders relating to the closing of pagodas in the country? Let me get some clarification then on another statement, same pages from the Civil Party Supplementary Information Form that I just cited, E3-6636A. And after describing this meeting that you talked about, later on in 1976, there was an order from Nuen Chea to demolish the pagodas in Mong Rusei for storehouses as needed. Please be informed that the Khmer had planned to get rid of religions and disrobe monks since before
1975. Your statement in here indicates that there was an order from Nuen Chea.
Why did you say this? How did you know that this
ថាធ្វើម៉េចបានជាលោកដឹងច្បាស់ម្លេះថានួនជាគឺជាអ្នកចេញបញ្ជាឲ្យលុបបំបត្តិវត្តអារាមក៏ដូចជាចាប់សឹកព្រះសង្ឃនោះបាទពួកអីលោកកនគាត់ឧស្សាហ៍ជួបជាមួយលោកនួនជាពេលនោះលោកកនបានចិត្តស្និទ្ធជាមួយខ្ញុំគាត់ក៏បាននិយាយរឿងហ្នឹងប្រាប់ខ្ញុំឲ្យខ្ញុំបានដឹង
And do you know where it was that Khan would meet with Nuen Chea?
Ta lok dang te tha kon ne ban chup chmuoy nung Nuen Chea nou ai na dae.
Ban pel velia khok khok khnia. Chuon ka kot chup nou khang mong. Chuon ka kot chup nou Bat Dabong. Chuon ka kot aich te chup nou Phnom Penh.
During the regime, did you know that Nuen Chea was from Battambang?
តើលោកមានដឹងថានួនជានេះជាអ្នកដែលមានស្រុកកំណើតមកពីបាត់ដំបងដែរឬទេ?បាទខ្ញុំដឹងថាគាត់នៅអំពិលប្រហោងបាត់ដំបង
And do you remember how you knew or how you learned that Nunchea was from Ampel
Prahong? Nunchea got mok pi phum Ampel Prahong ni doi robiep na dang pi nea na.
Ban khnyom dang pi madai khnyom. Pro ay madai khnyom got thlop ruh nau chi muay lok Nunchea. Khnyom got thlop ruh nau chi muay lok Nunchea ka nau toi toi ta madai khnyom got
So you're talking here about the pre-75 period. Do you remember approximately what years it was?
That you and your mother lived at the same place as Nunchea?
Okay, I'm going to come back to the meetings between Nunchea and Khan in a little bit. I want to ask you another question about events after the Khmer Rouge took power.
ជាពិសេសមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋការនឹងទាហានដែលមានបណ្ដាសាក់ទាំងនោះមានអ្វីកើតឡើងទៅដល់អ្នកទាំងអស់នោះបាទខ្ញុំបានដឹងថាពេលនោះមានការសម្លាប់ទៅដល់មន្ត្រីក្នុងរដ្ឋការលោកលន់ណុល
And how did you know about that?
Saprinyarong ta lok dang rung ni doi robiep na dae.
Ban khnyom ban dang doi monuh dae khnyom thlop tamnak tamnong ruh nau ke ban nigei oi khnyom dang.
And did your father or your uncle ever speak to you about what happened to the law and or soldiers after the Khmer Rouge took power? Okay, in your testimony this morning, you've talked about the arrests of your father and uncle. I want to ask you about arrests or purge before the arrest of your uncle and father. In your OCIJ
Can you tell us what you remember about this period in early 1977 when the North West Zone cadres first were being removed from their positions and arrested? ដល់រឿងទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងវាកើតទៅដល់កម្មាភិបាលខាងលើដែលថ្នាក់ភូមិភាគជាអ្នកទទួលខុសត្រូវបាទគឺរឿងទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងវាវិលវាវិលដូចកង់អតិថិជនបាទអញ្ចឹងគេសម្អាតខាងក្នុងរួចបានគេមកសម្អាតភូមិភាគពីរយប់អញ្ចឹងគេសម្អាតនោះគេសម្អាតចាប់ពីកម្មាភិបាលថ្នាក់ខាងក្រោមខាងក្រោមដែលយកកម្មាភិបាលផ្សេងៗពីខាងក្រៅដែលមានពីនិរតីយកមកជំនួសធ្វើការងារផ្សំនឹងកម្មាភិបាលចាស់ដែលនៅមានស្រាប់ក្នុងខេត្តបាត់ដំបងអញ្
Okay, you talked about cadres being sent from the southwest
to
put in place in the northwest zone.
How
many cadres were sent from the southwest zone in 1977? And where did they stay when they arrived
in Battambang?
But Kamapibal, they gave a June P. Pit near the day, Mokdal P. Job, no good, Moksnat no skull with sea life, nice, Kang Sray, Kang Prohnoke, some rat no wheel by Jan, get out of a lean yun hot by the bong. Thai Kang Prohnoke, yum skull, Kakin, chmu rim. But that Kang Sray, the human man skull, chmu gate, hajin, and nan in an ate. Tại màu khi ông bàn riêng chăm tì cả lại ở kia sẵn nâu tùa đầy khi ông tài mặt đòn.
And do you remember approximately how many
តាលោនៅចាំទេកម្មវិបាលទៅពីភូមិភាគនិរដីនឹងមានប្រហែលជាប្រមាណអ្នកដែរតែមនុស្សដែលគេមកនោះទេតែខ្ញុំក្រាន់បានដឹងថាមនុស្សដែលមានមកនោះមានចំនួនច្រើន
Let me see if I can refresh your memory. In your OCIJ E3947 answers 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 Does that refresh your memory, Mr. Sibylbardi? Was it as many as 500 to 600 cadres who were sent from the southwest zone?
Near the day, no.
But from trail.
Now, do you know whether any of the party leaders from Phnom Penh, from the center, whether they were involved at the time? Let me read to you. Before I read this, let me try another question. Before or around the time that this purge began of Northwest Zone cadres, were you aware whether either Pol Pot or Nuon Chea came to Bat Dambong and had meetings with the Northwest Zone leadership? And if so, can you tell us what you know about those meetings? And then at answers 51 to 52, a question: do you remember how many times Pol Pot and Nuon Chea attended those meetings at that time? answer. I remember that Nunchea attended the meetings there three times, once in 1976 and twice in 1977. Pol Pot attended a meeting in 1976 when he traveled there by air. In addition, he attended another meeting in 1977. Question, how did you know that those meetings discussed the arrests of people? Answer, my older uncle Sai told me about that because he also attended those meetings. Does that refresh your memory, Mr. Witness? Do you remember what it is that your uncle Sai told you about the meetings that took place with Pol Pot?
ប្រាប់អំពីការប្រជុំដែលដឹកនាំដោយប៉ុលពតនឹងនួនជានោះបាទលោកនួនជាគាត់បានមកប្រជុំនៅសកលវិទ្យាល័យបាត់ដំបងនឹងខ្ញុំបានឃើញគាត់ផ្ទាល់ហើយគាត់ស្លៀកពាក់ ao xó khao khmau và ao xó nó cò mùn và hãy chùm này lục Pol Pot về đây là dây tam vượt trụ tệ tốn từ bốn cái tha Pol Pot màu về cõi máu cái tha son sen từ vịnh về nó còn cho nâu à bà liên nhân hóa bạch đà bòng à bà liên nhân hóa bài chàn ខ្ញុំ ចំណុច ទៅនឹង ខ្ញុំ ដឹង ថា គេ ប្រាប់ ខ្ញុំ ថា ពល ពត មក ដល់ ពេល ហើយ ក្រោយ មក លឺ ថា មិន មែន ពល ពត ទេ សុន សេន នេះ ជា ការ ច្រឡំ របស់ ខ្ញុំ ដែល និយាយ ថា ពល ពត បែរ ជា មិន មែន ពល ពត គឺ សុន សេន ទេ បាទ រឿង នេះ គឺ ខាង យោធា គេ ប្រាប់ ខ្ញុំ នឹង គឺ ខាង Lục sàn
And can you tell the court who San was? What was San's position in the Northwestern
military? Lục sàn miền tuần ở tìa vậy đã nó không còn tòa bà kháng bì dùm nữa.
Lục sàn nó chia con tờ tuột bà tốt con của tì pì hai cày một tiết lộc sán bàn nâu chật nâng nhom nâng nọc nong một tí phun phịa pram rồi học
and in your OCIJ interview you indicated
đáp chấm lại đồ bao lâu nâng cái lục bàn bên chia thả
bù ông đồ bao lâu chúng sai nâng talked about arrests of people
and your response was
that your uncle Sai, the chief of his own office, told you that because he attended those meetings. Do you still remember as a civil party what your uncle Sai told you in regards to what was discussed about arrests at those meetings?
จ้องจิมเรียบจูนทาขยมในเย่ทาชมูซานมันนี่กดปรับปีปอลโปดนั่งสนเซนกาตะบงขยมทาปอลโปดมาวกรอยมาวบองสานนั่งกดบานปรับทามันเมนปอลโปดเต้คือสนเซนไอเกิดไปจุ่มได้ระเวียงโลกคิวสปอร์โลกนวลเจียนั่งโลกปอลโปดได้มาไปจุ่มนู้ คือน้องอมสายขย่มกดเนี่ยปรับเอาขย่มมันดัง
Okay, thank you, Mr. Civil Party.
ส่งอกุลลูกนามมันดังรถตัวนี้
We've talked already about what happened to your father and uncle later on, and I've showed you the S-21 records, a document that they were arrested in June, late June 1977. How long after the arrest of your father and uncle, how long after that was it that you were sent, arrested and sent?
ក្រោយនោះប្រហែលខែដែរដែលលោកតាបានគេចាប់ខ្លួនហើយបញ្ជូនទៅនោះបាទការពិតទៅខ្ញុំកាលពីមុនខ្ញុំចាំច្រឡំតែបើខ្ញុំសិក្សាស្ដាប់នេះទៅគឺប្រហែលជាចន្លោះ4ខែក្រោយពីការចាប់ខ្លួនឬក៏3ខែ4ខែហ្នឹងត្រូវបានខ្ញុំត្រូវបានគេចាប់ខ្លួនខ្ញុំមកភ្នំពេញដែរ
So if your father and uncle were arrested in June 1977, and you were arrested 3 or 4 months later, would that be approximately September or October 1977, that you were sent to Phnom Penh? Does that sound about right? And what about other relatives of your father? Can you tell the court what happened to the other people in your family, or other relatives on your father's side? What happened to them after his arrest? And were you told what happened to your father's side?
Do
you know whether any of them were also arrested and killed, like your uncle and father?
គេធ្វើចំពោះឪពុកលោកនិងអ៊ំលោកដែរឬទេតាមសាច់ញាតិនិងអ្នករស់នៅក្នុងតំបន់ស្រុកភូមិហ្នឹងគាត់បានប្រាប់ខ្ញុំថាមានការធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញតាមចាប់នឹង ទៅលើពួកគាត់នឹងហើយក្រោយមកឮថាត្រូវបានស្លាប់បាត់បង់អស់ទៅខ្ញុំមិនដែលបានជួបគាត់នៅពេលដែលប្រទេសយើងចប់សង្គ្រាមរួចហើយទៅរកជួបជុំសាច់ញាតិក៏មិនមានឃើញសាច់ញាតិណានៅរស់ទេ
Let's turn to the period where you were taken to Phnom Penh. You've described how you were brought to the Royal University, and you indicated you were there for, this morning you said you were there for a few months before you were brought to this 3-day meeting. What did you do during the period you were at the Royal University before you were sent to the meeting with
សាច់ញាតិឈ្មោះយើងធ្វើអីនៅឯណាអីណីចឹងរួចរយៈពេលក្រោយមកគេបានបញ្ជូនយើងមកប្រជុំជាមួយលោកនួនជានេះហើយ
And when you were transported from Bat Dambong to Phnom Penh, were other people also did other people also come along with you? មនុស្សដទៃគេមកជាមួយលោកដែរទេគឺថាតើមានអ្នកមកពីបាត់ដំបងមកសកលចលៃភូមិមិនភ្នំពេញនោះដែរទេហើយបើសិនបើមានតើប្រមាណអ្នកដែរដែលគេមកជាមួយលោកនោះ
And
can you tell us who were these other people who were also brought from Battambang
to Phnom Penh chumoy lok nung tae puok kwat tang os nung chi neak na dae
bat puok kwat nung khlas chi atayta thvoe tihien dael mien me rư ko bong bon kì chạp khluôn trâu bán chia sạch nhiệt nút trâu kì bình chun nó đôi khi nhầm chẳng đài và
Do I understand correctly that the other people that were sent from Battambang were also people like yourself whose relatives had been arrested?
Mình nói đã tha sạch nhiệt rồi bọc gót nên thì bạn kia chạp khá luôn đôi đồ chẳng đàn chẳng mình tế.
Tâm trâu bạn.
All right, let's talk about the meeting, three-day meeting you attended,
ngày để lúc bạn cho
room.
Was Noon Chea a person who spoke during those three days? Nhóm score tại lục nôn chia đại quát ban nỉ dây rai rạp rương rào tệ tông đài kinh nôm khuôn khu nhóm nâng mà nục màu chì mùi khu nhóm tạc ngọt khu nê nâng thà bạc vô xa mạc mất màu cư oi rùi phót bí bụi khu bọt nào tam phu mùi phía đài nệ tạc ngọt nốt rong xâm lạp xâm mạng mất thử bạp ấy xâm mạng mất chân tàu. Hai, để khi nhóm chạp ở rộm ca nỉ dây rồi bỏ lục nôn chía cứ sống cột ngôn tờ lơ ca quạt nỉ dây nó cứ thả nôm buộc xâm mạng mất màu ní cứ xâm lao ở rụi phót bì ca xâm lạp rồi bỏ măng មេកម្មាភិបាលនៅតាមភូមិភាគនោះបាក់យោមកឲ្យសមាមិត្តរួចផុតពីការសម្លាប់នោះឯងបាទរឿងដែលខ្ញុំចាំបានច្បាស់គឺប៉ុណ្្នឹងហើយក្រោយមកត្រូវបានបញ្ជូនខ្លួនខ្ញុំនិងមនុស្សទាំងអស់នោះចាស់ទៅផ្សេងចឹងទៅក្មេងទៅផ្សេងចឹងទៅហើយមនុស្សដែលវ័យយុវជនយុវនារីហ្នឹងគេបញ្ជូនទៅកន្លែងផ្សេងបែកបែកគ្នាអស់ចឹងទៅ
Did you believe Noon Chea when he said, claimed that your uncle was a traitor and that the leaders, he was trying to protect you from being killed by leaders of the Northwest
Zone?
Did you believe that?
បាទខ្ញុំអត់ជឿទេព្រោះការនិយាយហើយនិងសកម្មភាពជាក់ស្ដែងវាអត់ស្របគ្នា Just
to try to be clear, did Nun Chea speak on all 3 days of this meeting? Can you tell us how many days Nun Chea spoke and how long he spoke to you and the other people who attended this meeting?
ខ្ញុំ បញ្ជាក់ មិន បាន ទេ នៅ ពេល ដែល នោះ គឺ ខ្ញុំ មាន ការ រន្ធត់ សោក សៅ ក្នុង ចិត្ត
Do I understand? You don't remember
how long Nun Chea spoke?
Can you give us any estimate of how long Nun Chea spoke over the course of those 3 days? Do you have any recollection of that?
Do you have any recollection of that?
បាទខ្ញុំមិនអាចចាំបានថាប្រមាណម៉ោងនោះទេប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំដឹងថាលោកនួនជាបានមកនិយាយកន្លែងហ្នឹងប្រមាណថ្ងៃហ្នឹងដូចខ្ញុំជម្រាបជូនអញ្ចឹង
In your description of this event in your civil party application this is document E3/5000 Khmer ERN 0055823434 French 0080701551 English 00793364 you state quote, in the workshop Nun Chea had spoken about the guilt of those whom Angkor had taken to execute and told the participants that the murdered were traitors against the party. End of quote. Do you remember, Mr. Sibylparty, did Nun Chea say at this meeting that these Northwest cadres accused of being traitors had been smashed or killed?
បានខ្ញុំបានចាំច្បាស់នៅពេលដែលគាត់និយាយថាពិសេសគឺឈ្មោះអំសាយនិងកម្មាភិបាលនៅភូមិភាគហ្នឹង ត្រូវបានក្បត់នឹងបាក់អញ្ចឹងបាក់ចាប់គាត់យកមកហើយកម្មាភិបាលទាំងអស់នោះបានសម្លាប់មេបាក់ដូចជាតាទូសមុទ្រអីអញ្ចឹងបាទហ្នឹងគាត់និយាយអញ្ចឹង
And do you remember whether he said because they were traitors, that they had been smashed, these Northwest Zone people who had been arrested had been smashed. Did he use those words? Do you remember?
មកតោះមកតោះខ្ញុំចេញលោកវាទៅក៏ពេលមេធាវីក៏ពេលបើហេតុជាខ្ញុំគួរតែងើបឲ្យបានឆាប់បន្តិចប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំព្យាយាមកាត់សម្គាល់តាមការយល់ដឹងរបស់ខ្ញុំទៅលើសក្ខីកម្មរបស់ដើមម្ដងនេះគឺថាគាត់ប្រើប្រាស់ពាក្យកំទេចនៅក្នុងបរិបទមួយ
គឺពួកគាត់គេក៏បានកំទេចទូសមុទ្រផងដែរហើយសំណួរបន្តមកទៀតអឺ
Not justified to
the word smashed, but the mouth of the witness
គឺយកពាក្យដែលកំតិចពីមុនមកហ្នឹងយកមកប្រើជាមួយនឹងការកំតិចអមរបស់ដើមម្ដងទៅវិញ
I was asking the civil party for clarification about a statement in the civil party application which I just read in which he states that Nguyen Chael spoke about the guilt of those whom Angkor had taken to execute and told the participants that the murder of traitors against the party.
គឺជាជនក្បត់ប៉ាក់ក្បត់អង្ការហើយគាត់ក៏និយាយផងដែរអំពីហេតុផលដែលអំសាយរបស់គាត់ត្រូវបានគេចាប់ខ្លួនហើយក៏និយាយអំពីការសម្លាប់ទូសមុទ្រផងដែរឥឡូវនេះខ្ញុំសួរដល់ម្ដងភាសាទៀតដើម្បីឲ្យបានច្បាស់លាស់ទាំងអស់គ្នា
នុនជាទីអំពីជនក្បត់មកពីខាងភូមិភាគពាយ័ព្យរួមទាំងអំរបស់លោកផងនោះ That they had been killed because of their alleged
activities.
Yes, when Nguyen Chea talked about these people accused of being traitors in the Northwest Zone, including your uncle. Did he say that your uncle and the others from the Northwest Zone have been executed,
smashed, killed? Yes. He said that people who were killed in the Northwest Zone ហើយមនុស្សឈ្មោះសាយនេះដែលនួនជាបានចោតប្រកាន់ថាកាលពីសម័យឆ្នាំ1905ជាងចូលមកហុកហ្នឹងសាយហ្នឹងបានធ្វើជានិរសារបស់តាទូសមុទ្រអញ្ចឹងសាយហ្នឹងជាមនុស្សក្បត់ស៊ីរូងផ្ទៃក្នុងបដិវត្តបានផ្ដល់ព័ត៌មានទៅឲ្យឈ្មោះ ទៅឲ្យអ្នកផ្សេងឲ្យមកសម្លាប់តាទូសមុទ្រដែលជាមេបកកុម្មុនីសមិនមែនតាទូសមុទ្រនោះត្រូវបានគេសម្លាប់នៅឆ្នាំរបបកម្ពុជាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យកាលណានោះទេ
What had happened to Uncle Sai as a result of this alleged involvement in these activities?
Did Nguyen Chea, he talked about, he indicated people in the Northwest Zone who were accused of being traitors. Did he speak of any party leaders from other regions, from the North Zone or from other parts of the country, who were also accused of being traitors? Do you remember whether he spoke about people from regions in addition to the Northwest Zone?
នួនជាគាត់មាននិយាយអំពីមេដឹកនាំនៅភូមិភាគដទៃទៀតដែរទេ
When he spoke about these accusations against Uncle Sai, did he talk about confessions from your uncle or from other people of the Northwest Zone?
Did he talk about confessions from your uncle
or from other people?
How many other people
present with you at this meeting.
We were
talked about the alleged traitors from the Northwest Zone.
And do you know what happened to the other people at this meeting?
Do you know what happened to them after the meeting was over?
And how did you know that some of these people disappeared?
Can you tell the court how it is that you knew that some of these people disappeared?
And so what happened? Did you see these people being taken away? Did you hear that they had been taken away? Can you just tell us a little bit how you knew that they had disappeared?
Yes, I object to this question. An old objection to the word, to the use of the word disappear.
Disappear
is a neutral word in itself, can mean anything.
People
could have been transferred,
could have been put in a position.
So automatically assuming they're disappearing means arresting and then subsequently being killed.
Let me
finish. Let me finish by asking you about a statement in your civil party application.
A35000 Khmer 0055852354.
English
0079333364.
French 0080871. This is what you said in your civil party application. After 3 days of the workshop session, the Khmer Rouge sent those workshop participants and me back to work, which we labored night and day. My workplace was named Unit 870, subordinate to the central level of upper echelon. And then you say, quote, those who were active could survive, but those who were not so would be taken to be executed. Specifically, Mr. Civil Party, why is it that you said in your civil party application that some of the people had been taken to be executed? Why did you believe that some of these people had been killed? Thank you very much for your time this morning.
Thank you, Mr. President.
lok dam dong rop pe ni som okun lok prathean
ba okun ni lo ni dop pe samra thai trong hai am pe ka samra chap pe ni to te lohot da mong 1 kalah rosil ni som ajeun chou vinh da bai mto ke tamna ka samna ka tam kal vipheak ban kamnot neu rosil ni ong nyam reh thveu samna ka sdap sakhai kam sak sai PTTW 842 tam riyak propon thot tuh pi prateh barang hay da sa panha neu rosil ni mon mien phiep ton phiep chbas loh ampi panha nei damnao ka sdap sakhai kam sak sai tam propon thot tuh ko do chea sak sai bomrong dael jeung yo mo bomrong tuk ka vi prak mai ni kot mien panha sukhapheap ruchne hay dambei oy prakot nung keu ong jamreh som rasa tuk sa dam nang papani rup ni neu rusia ni san kom a ton bachun kot talop teu kan klai kot neu che kul ka keu kot nang thveu samnaka sdap sakai kam bato neu prak thai sai ti pantae da te mien panha doy khang leu ni ong jamreh som oy khang ongkhap kompia sak sai nang neak jamni rasa tuk kot san rohot da pel rusia ni jeung dambei bomrong tuk tha bathan ba damnaka samnaka sdap sakai kam សាក់សីតាមរយៈប្រព័ន្ធសោទស្សន៍ពីប្រទេសបារាំងមិនអាចធ្វើបានហើយសាក់សីបំរុងដែលយើងយកមកបំរុងទុកនេះគាត់មានបញ្ហាសុខភាពមិនអាចផ្ដល់តក្កីកម្មបាននោះអង្គជំរះនឹងបន្តស្ដាប់តក្កីកម្មដើមមិនដឹងរដ្ឋបណិរូបនេះបញ្ចប់ហើយនៅក្នុងអំឡុងពេលនេះគឺទៅប្រកបឲ្យមន្ត្រីបាលាការសម្រុបសម្រួលជាមួយនឹងនៃក្នុងអំឡុងពេលសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃត្រង់នេះឲ្យគាត់នៅសម្រាប់នៅបន្ទុករងចាំសម្រាប់សាក់សីហើយនឹងត្រង់ចាំស្ដាប់បទបញ្ជាពីយើងនៅរុស្ស៊ីនេះដើម្បីថាតើត្រូវបន្តស្ដាប់ប្រតិកម្មរបស់គាត់ឬក៏ឲ្យបញ្ជូនគាត់ទៅកន្លែងគាត់ថ្នាក់នៅហើយនឹងប្រកបឲ្យអនុរិយមន្ត្រីឃុំឃាំងនាំខ្លួនជនជាប់ចោតលោកខឿនសំផនត្រឡប់ទៅកាន់បន្ទប់រងចាំខាងក្រោមសាធារណការនេះនឹងប្រកបឲ្យនាំខ្លួនគាត់ត្រឡប់ចូលរួមសាធារណការនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សាធារណការនេះវិញនៅរុស្ស៊ីនេះបានមុនម៉ោង1កន្លះសម្រាប់ចុះ